Some people call me the girl who was shot by the Taliban, and some the girl who fought for her rights. The terrorists tried to stop us and attacked me and my friends who are here today on our school bus in 2012. I had two options. One was to remain silent and wait to be killed. And the second was to speak up and then be killed. I chose the second one. I decided to speak up. Neither their ideas nor their bullets could win. We survived. And since that day, our voices have grown louder and louder. I tell my story, not because it is unique, but because it is not. I'm not a lone voice. I am many. I am Malala, but I'm also Shazia. I'm Kainat. I'm Kainat Somro. I'm Mozoon. I am Amina. I am those 66 million girls who are deprived of education. It has become the first generation that decides to be the last, that sees empty classrooms, lost childhoods, and wasted potentials. Some will say this is impractical, or too expensive, or too hard, or maybe even impossible. But it is time the world thinks bigger.